Good afternoon. Good afternoon to each and every one of you, not just in California, but all over that everybody watches my live cast. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global International King reporter. As you know, always on the move, and always on the go on the 25th day of August of 2018. Now, this is a celebration, a day that I could not miss today, and I'm just actually getting off work right now, and I had to rush all, well, not rush, because I actually made it and got here on time. I am here in the city of Pacoima right now. I am on Laurel Canyon and Paxton Boulevard, where what's taking place right now, as you hear the music that's right behind me, is the Richie Valens Festival that is taking place right now. And what's going to be happening in a few minutes, under 15 minutes or so, there's going to be a highway that's going to be named after Richie Valens. That is why I had to get here and to bring it to you live, and to show you that I am not the only one that's bringing the coverage as well also too. I am also here in good company as well also too. We got Channel 4 Telemundo that is here doing coverage as well. And if you look way further on the corner right there, you got Eyewitness News, Channel 7, that is there also too. But guess what? The Kingdom Reporter is here also too. And all of you that is watching this live cast, coming straight to you live and direct. And before I go any further, let me just do some quick shout outs. Hello, Brother David, Sister Ingrid, Sister Veronica, Sister Antoinette down in North Carolina, Brother Alex, and Sister Debbie. Oh yeah, Debbie, I'm actually on the corner. Well, not on the corner, but in the open field right across from 7-Eleven right now. But I'm here. But if you tell me where, I will find you. I also ran into Brother Paul, president of the Latin Duke. He gave me a nice ice cream also too, keeping cool. Keeping cool today right now. But I am here, but like I said, and this is also taking place at the Richie Valens Recreation Center. And you all may wonder. This is so good. But hold on one sec. You know what? Hold on, I'm gonna let you listen to the band for a minute. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. That ice cream cone was real good. But the reason that I am here today, because a portion of a highway is going to be named after Richie Valens. Now, some of you are going to ask me, who is Richie Valens? Richie Valens is a singer. Also from out here in Pacoima as well, also too. He is a singer from back in the 1950s who had songs like "Come On, Let's Go," "Donna," and also who can forget "La Bamba." And he had lived out here in Pacoima. And in a few more minutes, parts of a highway is going to be named after him. And it's an honor that I am pretty sure that I know that Richie would be very, very, very proud of. And very sadly, it was also more of a short life for him because we had lost him on that day in February of 1959, along with two other rock and roll stars, Buddy Holly and the Big Bopper. And it was also declared on that day that the music died, as told in the song by Don McLean, his 1971 song "American Pie." But you know, Richie Valens lives, and after all, and after the ceremony a little bit later on. Before it gets too dark, they're also going to be showing the movie La Bamba, starring Lou Diamond Phillips, which told the story of Richie Valens. It is very, very, very good, well acted out, and I love that movie, love it so much. And to also show you of a huge turnout that has, you know, that everyone that you see is all here today. And not only that, over on the other side, which I'm gonna take you to in a few more minutes, you got different types of food trucks, and everyone got their lawn chairs that is out, and also different vendors as well, in which we're going to go make a trip right now. and see who was out here. Let me just throw this away. This is the Richie Valens. This is also the Richie Valens Recreation Center, and also this huge big space of a park right here, right in back of me. That's the number five freeway right in back of me right now. Actually, the 118. Let me get that correct. But it connects with the number five freeway. But you got so many different vendors that is out here today from the recreation and parks. And we're gonna make this more fun. And make this more interesting. You got the city of LA that is out here, Department of Recreation and Parks that is out here today, taking in on the celebration today. And also Anthem Blue Cross, and I should know because I do have them as my insurance for my job as well, also too. Anthem Blue Cross. And you also got Rodney and Nelly as well, also too. If you're in the market of a brand new home, talk to these two folks right here.
If you're looking to buy or sell, refinance, can help you out.
Absolutely, and this is all going live right now.
Awesome.
You know, see, right. See,
all right, awesome.
You might be getting some calls from out of state, so you never
you
know.
Go.
You
all
never
right.
know. See, can I get a bottle of water, please?
Yes.
Got a stick.
Water bottle.
Oh
like
yes,
water
please.
Bottle there?
Oh yes,
thank you so much. Come back for some ice cream before you run out.
Oh, definitely,
thank
definitely.
So
even us reporters, we got to stay hydrated too now,
all the
too,
time.
Y'all.
Thank
all
you so
the
much.
All the time, and you also got the King's Family Dental Group. That is out here today, and like I said, you know, like I said, I'm just getting here. When you come by, do come by. You know, come by over to their spot, to this spot right over here, and of course, everything is all free, as you can see. Well, not most everything. But you come by to them. They'll give you a nice bag, you know, with a lot of stuff inside, and like that one right there and everything. And they'll get that one. Oh, thank you so much. And like I said, King's Family Dental Group. Talk to these two folks right here, and they will personally take care of you when you come over this way. And by the way, this is going live right now, so don't be surprised if you get it.
On what website?
I'm on Facebook, but it's going to go over to my YouTube page because I'm also on YouTube as well. The Kingdom Reporter, number sign 100, all one word.
Write it down for me, yeah.
Okay, sure, will do. And as you can see, the Kingdom Report, matter of fact, I'll give you my name. My name is Tyrone.
Nice to meet you, Tyrone.
Oh, nice meeting you too.
Angel,
nice meeting you, Angel. Carla, nice meeting you. Hello, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I am fine.
Wonderful.
That's good. This is my YouTube address.
You're streaming on Facebook.
Huh?
You're streaming live on Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, going to share these folks my address where they can watch and see my video. #100. It's all It's all one word.
No space.
No space. No space. All one word. The King and Reporter, number sign, 100. It will take you. It will take you straight right there. You have no problem.
Go ahead and check it out then.
Oh, please do. And please, if you should subscribe to it as well, also too. Thank you so much. And do come by. These folks will make you smile too. Okay. They definitely will make you smile. And like I said, us reporters, we do got to stay hydrated too. You know. And we're over here for Assembly Lord Luz Rivas, who is also out here today, and also right next to him as well. Let me put this water. I'm gonna drink this water in a few minutes. Also right next to him as well. We got some folks that is selling some one of a kind unique stuff, and this is all stuff like for example these bottle opener right here, and these are all unique and handmade. Nothing no store bought by anything you see, y'all. A bottle opener and even small cases. And leather bands. And like I said, if you're coming by today, do come by and check these folks out. They personally will take care of you. Everything from handbags to pants,
leather bags.
And he said it, y'all. All leather, nothing
all leather.
Fake.
All leather.
All leather, nothing fake. Anything, y'all. If it is, he will hear from me. Okay, but it's
anything like fake. It's nothing like that. It's the real stuff.
Shula Chic,
and that's Shula Chic right there. And
you can follow me on Instagram or Facebook.
Okay, will do. You know what? Let me get one. I'll get a card myself.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much. And that's Shula Chic, y'all. Shula Chic, you know. And all that stuff. And there's the sign right there. 100% all genuine leather. No fake, okay? No fake or anything. And just to show you one more time, these hand bands right here. And like I said, what a day this has been today. You know, and I'm just now getting here as well. Just a second. Hello, Sister Mamie. How you doing, Sister Mamie Ashley? All the way from Youngstown, Ohio. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for watching. I'm here in Pacoima, California right now at the Richie Valens Festival that had kicked off at 3 o'clock today. I'm just now getting here because I had got off work and rushed over here because I did not want to miss the ceremony that's going to be taking place where they're going to name parts of the highway after him. And like I said, I just did not want to miss that. And the minute that they soon will be starting, I definitely will be bringing it to you live. And like I said, right behind me, you got so many different vendors out here today. LAWP, Los Angeles Department of Water and Power. And I just saw somebody just now. This is my buddy, right? This is my boy over here. This is Brother David Aguilar.
There you are.
That's right. Here I am. But this is Brother David, y'all. Another fellow photographer as well. And him too. Oh, just like me. Always on the move and always on the go, bro.
Busy.
That's right. Same here.
Almost going to announce pretty soon.
Oh, okay. Okay. Thanks a lot. That's why I got here just in time. Thank you so much for telling me, David. And this is a beautiful, perfect day for it. You got Pacoima beautiful that is here. The goodwill that is here. And men, they are always here, all the time. And we also got a band that's playing also too. Richie Valens. And like I said, in a few minutes, They're going to get ready to name the highway dedication ceremony to him very, very soon. And I'm going to be bringing it. You're going to be getting it all live. For those that could not make it today, I'm going to be bringing that to you. And I'm coming back out this way again because right behind me, this large giant screen that you see right here. Because when everything is over, before it get to, gets a little late or something, they're also going to be showing the movie La Bamba starring Lou Diamond Phillips, which also tells the life story of Richie Valens. And like I said, I'm just now getting here. I'm here on Laurel Canyon and Paxton, and this is taking place right now. And like I said, it's a very beautiful day today. All I can just say to you, no rain or anything, and I'm happy about that also too. But before I go, before I go any further, I'm gonna get some nice quality H2O over here, because you know us reporters, we do have to stay hydrated as well also too. And this is nice pure clean tap water. Pure clean water, oh yeah. I am gonna be coming back very shortly. That water's so good. Oh my goodness. Just like when I was in New York. And once again, we got LAWP in the house that's out here today in this, in this Richie Valens Festival today. So many different. It's live right now also too. So everyone gets to know who you are. And YouTube as well. And so many different services that they have right here, ranging from a shower head that they have. I think that's probably less water or something. There you go.
Free low flow shower heads at here today and at your branch office.
There you go. And
shower timer.
And the shower. Oh,
5 minutes while you're in the shower.
Oh, shoot, I need something like this too. Oh my good. Oh, thank you so much. See, just like you said, when the sand is finished already, that's when your shower's done. That's your time to get out. Thank you so much. Y'all have a good day today. And I think it looked like they might be getting ready to start. So you know what? I'm gonna come back to this side because I haven't covered this side yet or anything. Because it looks like they're getting ready to start. So I'm going to swing around. We're going to swing around over here in the middle, because right now
Ivan, return to the stage, please. Ivan Pacheco.
Because I believe they're gonna
do it. Where's David?
Hold on a second.
I'm gonna bring Ivan Pacheco back.
Okay.
I'm gonna do a song.
As you can see right behind me right now, everyone and everybody all here just taking part in the celebration today. And like I said, like I said before, I'm also in good company. Got Telemundo in the house, and also Channel 7, ABCI Witness News. They're out here today as well also too. So I'm in good company. Now while you're watching them, you're also watching me too, live as well.
Once again, Ivan Pacheco.
Sin mí no encontrases felicidad. in Richie Valens' footsteps. Thank you, Yvonne. All right, so we're ready now. We're going to bring on Roy Z. Is Roy Z in the house? They wanted me to bring Roy Z on, and then we're going to do the formal presentation. Is that right, or are we going to bring Roy Z on afterwards? Monica, you want to come up right now? All right, let's bring up. No, where's Roy Z? Okay, here we go. Made a few adjustments here. We are ready now for the unveiling of the Richie Valens Memorial Highway sign. You will see this on the freeway. Please join me in welcoming once again, put your hands together for the Honorable City Councilwoman Monica Rodriguez, our Assemblywoman Luz Rivas, Connie Valens and family, and bring the committee up for the unveiling as well. Come on up, Councilwoman Rodriguez. Okay, we're not going to take the stage. We'll be right in front of the stage. Could you please step aside just for a second? Let the councilwoman, the assemblywoman in, please. And the Valens family. The committee as well. This is a great day for us. Thank you, gentlemen, for your help. This is a replica of the sign that you will see between Osborne and Paxton, which will be commemorated, the Richie Valens Memorial Highway. So without further ado, let me introduce once again Councilwoman Rodriguez.
All right. Okay. Actually, Bobby, hold on. I think we're going to actually make it back up on stage now that we've got the sign up there. Hold on, folks. We're going to get this in a minute.
This is live, ladies and gentlemen, unscripted. Who needs the Kardashians when you're in Pacoima? We appreciate your patience as we get this together, but we want to do this right. I'll remind you that Richie Valens passed at 17. What a terrible tragedy. But he has a stamp. He has a star on the Walk of Fame. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and now we have a freeway named after him.
That we all have. And Richie Valens exemplified that. He was an individual at a very young age demonstrated his gifts and shared it with the world and left an indelible mark for generations. It's beautiful to see so many families out here at all age groups who know the music, who love it, who embrace it because it's connected with them. I was a young girl when I heard La Bamba growing up, and then when La Bamba came out, it's